Sean from the Easy Posse. Today I'm going to show you how I play Cruise by Florida Georgia Line. It's very simple. The chords are just G, D, E minor 7th, and C. And that's with a capo on the 3rd fret. So it's like that the whole way through. So I'm not going to play the whole song, but I'm going to give you a good feel for how you should play it. And hopefully it's not too hard for you. So it goes like this.
Baby, you're a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Yeah, when I first saw that bikini top on her, she's hopping right out of the South Georgia water. Thought, oh good lord, she had them long tan legs, couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said, baby, you're a song, make me wanna roll my windows down. Cruise out a back road, don't stop sign from the middle and middle fall down. You and this brand new Chevy with a lift kit will look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. So baby,
and that's the whole song, at least guitar-wise, the whole way through. So feel free to check us out if you're ever in Tampa, easyposse.com. Florida's premier line dance and classic country band.